So a good running cap should be light, should be like ventilated, like this Nike cap. This is a little bit sweaty, so I just want to show you this. This is very good. You can buy it. I have it, think, in also white, but I like this color a little bit better. I don't like this cap because this is also a running cap. It's a trail running cap. It's kind of heavy. It's not as ventilated than this cap. Yeah, really, yeah, flat. It's a 20, I know it, but it's not for me, so that was a bad buy. I like the ventilation on the cap the most, also the lightweight, because yeah, ventilation very important, also on the shoes, on the front side, on the mesh, it's very important. And yeah, that's it. Just want to show you this cap, little small video, which I really like. This one, I think it's like 20 bucks, so not, yeah, it's not cheap, but it's also not really really expensive. Just very short video, so not this, but the lightweight one. So thank you for that. Hope you liked the video. Wait for a thump and see you next video with all tips around running, watches, everything about clothing and running, and just seeing me do nice ones. Thank you. Bye bye.